Thank you. kill.
Lord Dracula by a fluke, a mere twist of fortune, yet I grant you are adept. Hector! I need not linger here any longer. I've gotten what I need. But mark me well, I will slay both of you without fail. Without fail.
So he escaped. He fled when he saw you. There can be no doubt of it then. You are indeed his enemy.
Just as I told you when we first met.
Be that as it may, I am the one who shall vanquish him. Your meddling is unwelcome. Leave him to me.
Pity. How unfortunate. Such a rare opportunity. Squandered.
On the contrary. To obtain the vengeance I seek, Isaac must be slain by my hand alone. Ergo, nothing was lost.
Think you so? Then you shall be glad to know where he is bound.
And where might that be?
The castle ruins where we first met. Do you remember the place?
How could I forget?
Well said. At the top of those ruins, there is a hidden chamber. 'Tis there you shall find him.
Then that is where I must go. Ah, I'd almost forgotten. Saint Germain gives you his regards.
Saint Germain, you say? Did you meet him in the clock tower?
Just so. He pledged he would no longer interfere in this matter.
It cannot be. No, that is not possible. I must make haste to complete the final touches. I beg your leave. Adieu.
Is that you, Hector?
It is. I was told a hidden chamber lies beneath this castle. Isaac is there now.
What? That's not possible. In order to open the passage to that chamber, the blood of my clan must... Oh. So that is why he fought me earlier.
What is it, Belmont?
It cannot be avoided. You must show me just how much power you've gained.
Wait! I have no reason to fight you!
This is your reason. Defend yourself!
Holy power! Oh, light!
as if you're an entirely different person. So this is your true strength.
Why did you attack me?
The place to which Isaac has gone can only be entered by those who possess very advanced powers. I had to test you.
I see. Meaning you would have me pursue him.
Indeed. But first you shall need my help. Come.
Belmont blood acts as a key. And what lies beyond this point?
Do not ask. If you knew, your heart might waver. For now, hold the image of Isaac in your mind. Think only of defeating him.
Very well.
Hector, hunt him down. And when you have him, show him no mercy.
Thank you. Thank you.